we can craft a sniper. And a suppressor. Oh, it's not. Huh.
Hey Zach.
Yeah.
If you can get the slingshot, you can fire arrows through the slingshot.
Really? Huh. That's awesome. It's not that much either. Actually, for scraps, it's pretty much a lot. Besides that. Like, I want to get more, but I don't know what to choose.
But you know what? Screw it. I don't even care. It's a lot of titanium, but I don't even care.
What are you getting?
I'm gonna get the slingshot.
There you go.
I literally have a bow and arrow.
Not funny. Yeah, it's funny. That's awesome. Should I keep the saw blade, or should I trade it in for something?
Oh, I'd keep it.
Yeah. That's what I was thinking too, but...
I'm gonna scavenge this outpost.
Is that, like, redoing it?
Yeah, it gives us 50 ethanol, it makes the enemies harder.
Hmm. That was pretty easy.
That's actually true.
The highwaymen have taken back the garage. Watch out, they've hooked up an alarm that'll call their toughest troops.
Who's that?
I said it gave us the tough, it gave us a trophy called Reduce, Reuse, and Recycle.
They gave you that trophy.
And then look, because I did it, it has one star on the outpost now.
Oh shit, so you can do it two more times?
Yeah. And you get even more ethanol that way.
Huh.
Wanna go back in?
Hell yeah.
Hey look, it's we're learning in Hope County. That's the Father's Church, right?
The priest? Yeah, this is the priest, yeah. We are in Falls End. Yep, we're in Falls End. I'm gonna go in there. It was a bad idea, I almost just got spotted. Yeah, there's a two guys right here. I'll mark them. Oh, three. They might be coming into here. So I'm going back. There's a safe, though, in the church. Crack it. Seventeen titanium.
Fuck. I was trying to do like takedowns between all of them. Really,
yeah. They spotted it.
Alright.
Sorry, don't worry about it. Let's just make it more of a fight.
Dude, the slingshot bow is my new favorite thing.
Really?
Dude, it's so powerful.
I'm definitely gonna have to get it then. Trade it in. I'm going to the mortar. I'm dead. I tried to hit a mortar.
Hang on, reinforcements coming in from the road.
I got some buddy.
Thanks, buddy. Thanks, gang. Maybe we gotta get the fuck out of here. Cause helicopter. Oh damn. I'm falling back. Damn, that's some thick ass smoke. Are they throwing explosives at us? Where the fuck are they? He's up there, Matt. He's the king. Here, I'll give you a med kit.
Thank you.
Yeah. But it's one big ass dude, so we're gonna have to like take him from the front and back. Only if this... I wish some dude had an RPG, because I would definitely take it.
Honestly, we just have to hit with our arrows.
A dude behind him has an RPG. I'm trying to sneak up behind him. I'm trying to look for the RPG. Found it. As you get a clear shot of him. Jesus Christ, does this guy not die? Okay, good.
Jesus Christ.
It literally had to take an RPG to take him down.
Hell yeah.
Oh shit, there's a bomb right here. Yeah, I'm definitely gonna get that slingshot. Ooh, or should I get the frickin' lock-on launcher?
Ooh, maybe.
Cause that would definitely help.
Should I trade in my grizzly bear skin?
I know, I was like, I don't want to trade in Cheeseburger, man.
I know, but he's 40 titanium.
Literally. So, might as well. Like, sorry, Cheese.
I did it.
I did too. But I just got the lock-on launcher. Hopefully I still have enough for the slingshot. No. Hold on a minute. I might have enough. I just need to go to the Ubisoft club. I'm gonna be cut out for a second. Nope. I just wasted 20 Ubisoft coins for nothing. I guess I'll just rock with this for now. Oh, damn it. I can't even get the cluster of rockets yet. Oh. Yeah, there's two bombs. From the... the guy we fought.
Don't need that trouble.
But they're not going off.
I think I must scavenge it again.
Let's do it. There's one reinforcements call. I'm just gonna lock on to their freaking helicopter and blow them. Just fucking
blow their shit up. I'm gonna upgrade the shit out of John Seed's house after this, like, one thing.
Honestly, prosperity is gonna be so far.
The highwaymen have taken the garage again. Looks like they're defending it with elite fighters. Go in with your best game to get that ethanol.
Do you want me to try to take out the alarms first? Or no?
Yeah, you can take out the alarms.
I'll attempt to. Oh, thank Christ. He almost just caught anybody, didn't he?
That dude's already the king, too.
Really? Damn, dude, they're level 4. That guy's. And we have level 2 weapons.
We're probably gonna end up dying.
Yeah, I'm gonna try to take out the alarms. Should I just jump down and run and try to just shoot them all?
Sure, let's just go and bend the blade.
Let's do it! Shit, there's 2 alarms? Yeah, I already need a med kit. Oh shit, enemy reinforcements have been called. Dude, I'm already basically dead. Oh shit. Dude.
You can say that again.
We got this. Ow! Fuck. Jesus Christ.
That's all it can take, there's some teamwork. Alright, so apparently we're not up to level 3 yet.
Yep. The Molotovs.
I forgot I had the thing I threw it.
Helicopter. Shit. Here they come.
Paragliding in.
I got an idea. Oh, fuck. I'm basically out of ammo and everything. I need a car. Cling the life, Matt, hold X. I got you. Run these motherfuckers over. Huh?
I found like a safe house if you crash.
Oh my god. We are safe. Oh yeah, and there is a safe. Titanium. I'm gonna see if I have any perks I can use. I have 13 perk points.
Oh my god, dude.
Yeah. I did not realize I had that many. I'm trying to see which one would help us right now.
I had 6. I just bought the binoculars.
Nice, I just bought grapple and the wind suit. Those are essentials for me. Oh no, are they getting to us? No,
they found us.
It's alright, just hold the door.
Hold the door!
I'm trying to hurry up. Fuck, I'm one away. Oh my god, the house is burning. Matt, we gotta move. Matt, there's a dude over here. Fuck.
Yeah, I'm coming.
Them. What the dude?
Yeah.
Oh fuck. I'm moving. Yeah, clean the life, I'll wrap around and get you. Oh damn, you have an armored dude around you, huh? Come on, Matt. Yes! Where's his gun? Run, Matt! I got an LMG.
Nice.
I was trying to buy a med kit off of the dude. I need to kill the dude on the motor because he's... Damn, that dude has an RPG.
Oh, Zach, the computer is fucking glitched out and chased me.
What? Stand back. I can't even see this motherfucker. I'm getting to do with the RPG. It's the only way we can win.
There's an RPG guy in the base. There are our final two enemies.
Alright, I got his RPG. There's a few of them.
Yeah,
Damn, dude. This map's hard.
I got an RPG too.
Nice, we're gonna need it. I'm gonna take this ATV and try to fucking run him over. It worked. Oh fuck.
Oh fuck.
Fuck indeed.
Level 3s are a maybe, it's these crown guys that are giving us problems.
Yeah.
Level 4s, we can't fuck
with. I'm getting you, I don't care. Get up. Go, run, run.
I'm surrounded.
I'm watching you. You got this. Just juke him out.
I got you.
Nice. Let's get the fuck out of here. Yippee-ki-yay, motherfucker. Damn it, I just missed them. It's working.
Right. I got one guy.
There you go. We're slowly getting there. Oh, he's so lucky. Literally. I got one of the crown guys down. Oh shit, my car got blew up. I got Captain Courageous though. But there's another car, I got it. Of course, I grabbed the car that's stuck.
Fuck.
got you. There's a dude out there. Hopefully I don't die. Yes! Alright, Matt, I'm coming to get you. Let's go kill this fucker.
Take a seat, fuck much.
How are you down?
They shot me, and as soon as I was jumping off the building, I saw the fall kill me.
Aw, damn. Okay, I'm about to have to do an RPG battle with this dude. Fuck, where did my RPG go? There we go. I got you. No problem. Dude, I want to trade. Damn! Yes! Nice job, bro.
Nice job to you too, man. You were two levels behind me, so you still beat us.
Damn.
Look, restart the chop shot.
That's how you do it.
Ooh, we got a helmet!
Yeah, the highwayman.
And 300 ethanol.
We have 1,000 ethanol.
Ooh, can we go to our main base? And I'm gonna upgrade the shit out of it now.
Let's do it. I can carry a third weapon. I'm gonna get a second a third weapon. There we go. Much better. I'm pretty sure there is a chest. Not a chest, though, a safe.
Okay.
Up here.
Reality, and what I'm trying to see is what would you do if you wake up one morning and you saw a big M1 nozzle pointed at your jaw?
No, we have no specialists. Grace is the closest.
Alright, let's go get Grace.
Go ahead, I'll take this bike. I'm coming. Guy's not giving up, is he?
This is at least for Christmas back in the start next to that.
See the drop? There's a bear. He's level 4. I'll try to bring you back. Where's the car? Okay. Those things are worth 40 titanium. Closer bike. Oh! We got company. Now we got a car.
Hold the road, play.
This is where she is.
Yeah, so she's right next to me. Oh, wait, alright, now I got a real place. I have to zoom in. Down, baby. Stop talking, just go down, baby. A lot of people with their hands out now. Got these motherfuckers mad cause I'ma stand out now. You never let the head walk, you got the stump head. I heard you singing for the horse, man. Yeah, this is more like it.
Enemies afoot.
I use my saw blade.
I got my bow out.
Oh, they see me. Whoa! I am nasty with this saw blade. Hey, Grace. Slow down. She looks blind. Is she okay? I think she's good now.
Way to show these ships. You're that outsider, huh? You're the highwayman I meant to have in the chief. Good. About time you young gun stepped up to the curtain. Name's Grace. And if I wasn't blind as fuck, I'd be fighting right beside you.
Yeah, she's
blind. But I'm still putting my hands to good use. Once I realized I couldn't aim and shoot like I used to, I built a gun where none of that would matter. It's inspired by something you cooked up, actually. Only I made a few modifications. If I wasn't so modest, I'd say it was the best gun in Hope County. Only problem is the highwayman stole it from me and took it to the old train yard. That's where they hoard all the goods they've been stealing from the people here. It won't be easy, but trust me, the risk is worth the reward. Go get the gun, steal back the supplies they took, and mow down any pinheads you get in your way.
Alright. Oh, hell yeah.
The best gun in Hope County?
Zach, she said she literally built it so she doesn't even have to see to shoot.
Literally, that's how good it is. Oh shit, never mind, I forgot about it, bro. Unless you want to drive, I can take this quad.
If the blind woman can fucking murder people, I think we're gonna be set.
Oh yeah. Yeah, I'll take this quad. Looks like I brought some company with me. Ow, I didn't even see that rock.
Goddamn.
I don't even think we're gonna make up this hill. Yeah, exit off, tip, get off of it.
Zach.
What? Oh my god, did you not get off?
No, I got off. It just rolled backwards and hit me.
That's hilarious. Oh, you're already all the way down there, okay.
I'm gliding.
I'm gliding.
Oh, you got it?
Yep. Later, bitches.
Whenever you get to the train yard, have a look inside the freight cars. That's where the highwaymen stash the shit they've been taking from us. That's where you'll find my gun.
Nick and Andre are in here. Yeah, but some kids are in here.
I'm trying to be so quiet and chill in here because I'm trying to be quiet. You take it, man.
It's called the
SAR launcher. Those SARs will cut through just about anything. Whatever they don't cut through, they'll bounce off of. Use metal surfaces to ricochet. That'll help you get the edge on anyone you can cover.
I don't know if I'm about to die from this, but we survived World War. Mm-hmm.
Really?
Alright, here we go.
There's more everywhere!
Watch it! Yeah, no, the
Triple
weapon is
just on the
saw gun.
It's not the same
effect
we'll never
really
have.
Thank you.
get back up.
Helicopter. I didn't even know we had to retrieve some of the materials.
We gotta climb up.
Damn it! I did not want that chain reaction. Fuck off! Definitely one up here. Which I've been trying to get to.
I got it.
You got it?
Damn, all the cars are too small.
There's one.
Folks in prosperity will make the best use out of whatever you can give them, me included. You heard right. I'm headed to prosperity for good. You and your friends have any training, you come see me. Take care of yourself.
Your monster?
Yeah.
Why is this show red for pets? Whoops.
Got some good stuff to trade.